I'm Darwesh, founder and CEO of Bulk Graphics. Today, I'm announcing Zeus, a completely new GPU design that will revolutionize the way we work, create, and play. We use GPUs every day, from designing new products to researching entire galaxies. But GPUs just haven't kept up with evolving needs. In the 90s, when we started becoming familiar with 3D graphics in things like movies, ads, and games, we expected to see visuals that remind us of reality. Remember 90s Lara Croft? Now we're doing things like filming entire movies in virtual worlds dreamt up by 3D artists, helping researchers simulate and predict the weather, and enabling engineers to design machinery that is so complex it cannot be done without computers. This type of work pushes against the limitations of legacy GPUs. Slow performance, low memory capacity, and high power consumption are limitations our customers have to deal with every single day. As a quick example, we worked with Matt, an amazing 3D artist, to create a film character called Brad. Brad ended up being too large to fit on any GPU, so he had to spend additional time reducing the quality of the geometry, materials, and effects. All that time, Matt didn't even get to see what Brad really looked like without waiting hours for the renders to complete. This workflow has gotten in the way of uninterrupted creation and collaboration. That was just for one character. Now we're trying to build an entire world at that level of quality for Brad to play in. Artists like Matt are forced to spend time reducing the quality and complexity of what they create because of legacy GPUs. Clearly, the problems of the 90s that GPUs were initially designed to solve are not the problems of today. A new type of GPU, something groundbreaking, is needed to power the next 30 years of computer graphics and enable the next generation of use cases. Zeus solves these major problems with legacy GPUs and frees our customers to work without limitations. Instead of technology getting in their way, it allows them to bring their biggest ideas to life. The first problem of legacy GPUs that we solved is rendering performance. The first widely used rendering technique was rasterization, followed by ray tracing, but we were often stuck with a combination of those two called hybrid rendering. Hybrid rendering is one of those optimizations that improves performance at the expense of quality. With Zeus, we're leapfrogging both rasterization and ray tracing to bring our customers real-time path tracing. Path tracing is the most advanced rendering technique producing the highest quality visuals. On legacy GPUs, path tracing is just too slow to be useful. This means rendering photoreal ads and interiors can take hours, while rendering films can take years. On the gaming side, we're starting to see new titles make use of ray and path tracing, but unfortunately, frame rates are just too low on legacy GPUs, so most gamers like me just turn it off. I'm excited to share that Zeus is 10 times faster than any other GPU in path tracing while consuming less power. This huge advance in rendering capabilities will revolutionize industries like film, game production, architecture, and product design by giving creatives the performance they need. Along with Zeus, we're also announcing Glowstick, our upcoming production path tracer that will be included with Zeus at no additional cost. Glowstick harnesses the power of Zeus to bring real-time path tracing to everyone. We're also bringing an extremely high-quality scan texture library with over 5,000 textures. Rendering performance isn't the only problem. Another issue we as users have are physics simulations, which are used almost everywhere, from collision detection and deformables in your favorite game to the most advanced, highly accurate airflow simulations that enable car makers to design efficient and beautiful electric cars. Faster simulations result in more interactive game worlds and allows users to find better solutions to some of the world's most important problems. Zeus is multiple orders of magnitude faster than legacy GPUs in performing these key physics simulations without trading off performance for accuracy. In fact, every Zeus GPU, whether consumer or enterprise, has full FP64 cores designed to efficiently run HPC workloads. Zeus is also already running a key HPC workload, electromagnetic wave simulation, 300 times faster than any other GPU while still producing more accurate results. Electromagnetic wave simulation is key to designing next generation consumer electronics, optical lenses, LiDAR sensors, cellular antennae, new materials, and radar cross-section for aerospace. Improving compute performance without giving users what they really want which is control over how much to spend on memory, doesn't solve their problems. If their workloads don't fit in memory, they need to spend more time and energy to optimize, which in many cases involves reducing quality and sacrificing accuracy, like in Matt's experience with Brad. Rendering and simulation workloads need access to large amounts of memory to maintain performance. Zeus solves this long-standing issue with GPUs by enabling, for the first time, expandable memory. Now you can install up to 384 gigabytes of graphics memory. That's right, I said 384 gigabytes. We're most excited to see what this enables artists and engineers to create and develop without the constraints of fixed memory. With all this increased performance and capacity, you might be wondering about power consumption. Well, I have great news. Zeus actually reduces power consumption compared to legacy GPUs with under 250 watts per card. It's extremely important to us and our customers to reduce our impact on the environment by addressing rapidly increasing power consumption, both at home and in the data center. We wanted to share an early look at Zeus to give creators, researchers, and gamers like us something to look forward to. This is just a brief overview of Zeus, and we'll be releasing more benchmarks and demos in the coming months. So what's next? Sign up for early access to Zeus and Glowstick on our website. Thanks for spending some time with us today, and we can't wait to see what you create with Zeus.